I think the most important thing for emerging and established leaders to own is who they are and be authentic around what they really love doing and why they do it, and making sure that people see them for who they are, not trying to be anyone else but who they are.